Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be tasting the Japanese candy and Chinese candy. Okay, the first candy that I'm gonna taste is this one. I think it's like a little like cookies or something, and it's because it feels like that. So let's open it. It smells weird. Then this is the thing. This is the kind of candy I got. Tastes like a cookie mix. Mayo. It's a cookie that tastes like mayo. Now I'm moving on to my next candy, and this one is the one that I'm be opening. This looks like a little pancake and it just ripped it off. Okay. It tastes weird. I didn't like that one that was just weird. It's here in the pack, but I don't really know what it is. This is how it tastes like. It has this and this. I don't know what it is. But it tastes weird. I give that a 3 out of 3 in that one. 3 out of 10. And then give that one a 4 out of 10. The next candy that I'm gonna be opening is this one. Chips that are so flat and skinny. Tastes like kind of like that chicken with mayo. I can't really taste the flavor. As soon as I swallowed it, it tastes a little bit spicy. It is spicy. I just realized there's a chili on it. That means it's spicy. I don't know. my space in this. But this is not that spicy. I like it. I'm going to give this a 5 out of 10. Tell me like it. The next Japanese candy or Chinese candy I'm going to be opening is this one. There's another side. Two sides. Why is there a two sides? Have to open it. It's a gummy or a marshmallow. Wow. I feel like it's a marshmallow because it's sticky. This is actually good. Oh, good. It's definitely good. I like it. I give it a 10 out of 10. It's delicious. Super good. I like this. I'm gonna eat it. Best candy I ever had tasted. This is the best. It has like a pink thing. Oh my god. I wanna buy more of these. I'm gonna buy more of these because it's all good. It's good. The next one that I'm gonna be opening is this one. How it tastes like. It tastes like mango because it says here and there's a mango picture. So I love mango. So I'm going to taste it and I'm trying to scoop it in at this point. It's falling. It looks so good. Oh my. Oh wow. That's good. I rate this a 9 out of 10. Now I'm gonna be opening the last one. A big cookie. hate this weird. Taste a little. The middle part is the part that tastes a little bit weird. I give this a 2 out of 10. I hope you liked my video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye-bye.